Coming up, we'll give you an inside look at the latest in mobile application management capabilities in Microsoft Intune, including how you can define policies to stop data leakage, manage apps without needing device enrollment, and how to set up this valuable protection for your users' most used Office apps. I'm joined by Dilip from the Enterprise Mobility team. Dilip, welcome to the Microsoft Mechanics Studio.
Thank you, Simon. Great to be here.
So, users' expectations and the applications on their devices are constantly changing. What are we doing with Microsoft Intune in order to be able to help address that?
As you know, there are so many millions of mobile devices, personal devices, that are connecting up to work email and getting those email documents and files downloaded onto these devices. And IT departments want to secure that information. And typically, they do this by requiring the users to enroll into a mobile device management solution. But end users don't want to give up control of their devices. So because of that, we are introducing this new feature in Intune called Mobile Application Management Without Enrollment. So what it gives is IT the ability to secure the applications and the data on the devices without enrolling and managing the entire device itself.
Without enrollment sounds like a really great idea. Can we take a quick look at it?
Sure. So what I'm going to do here is show a demonstration of the Intune app, mobile application management portal. So this is now part of the Microsoft Azure portal.
That doesn't look like the regular Intune portal, though, it has to be said.
Yeah, so what we have done is integrated the Intune mobile application management features with every other capability that you see from a management perspective for IT departments, whether it's managing your SQL databases, your virtual machines, or app services. All these are now part of the same portal, so you don't have to switch IT admin console. So Intune MAM features plug in straight into that portal.
And I presume we're going to start to see more of the Intune capabilities actually landing inside of the Azure portal.
Yes, this is the beginning, and we have all features like mobile device management also going to show up in this portal.
Awesome stuff.
So what we're going to see here is how in three simple steps we're going to show that you can secure your mobile applications. So first, you're going to see that in the app policy, I'm going to go in and create an application policy that is used for securing your applications and data. As you can see here, the first policy knob that I turn on is the ability to prevent backup to a personal store like an iCloud. And then I also have set a policy here that prevents the application to do a save as or take the data out of your corporate email or SharePoint to a personal store like a personal OneDrive or Dropbox or Box kind of location. I've also now set a policy that prevents this application from a user from copying paste this data out of their corporate email context or application into any other personal store.
Nice.
So the other capabilities that I'm going to show today in the demo is the ability to require that at a per application level, you use a PIN or a touch ID with your fingerprint in order for you to able to access the application.
That's pretty cool. So how do we get the policy assigned to the applications?
So the next step is you go in and click on the targeted applications. As you can see, we have already built in all the key Office applications as a part of this. So you have OneDrive, Excel, Word, PowerPoint, Outlook, and all the apps. And we are also introducing a preview of Skype for Business. The next step is we are also working with partners like Adobe and Box, and that will also be added to this list. And we are also allowing the line of business applications developed by your own IT departments to take advantage of this by integrating with Xamarin and Cordova.
That's pretty amazing. This means that you've got all of the apps that you might want to use on a regular basis are actually going to be integrated with Microsoft Intune.
Yes. And in addition to that, moving on from a step three, what we can do is not only take these applications and target them, but also target it to specific users and security groups. And the benefit here is instead of targeting them to devices, you're targeting them to users. So any device that this user logs in automatically gets the protection with the Intune mobile application management policies. The other benefit is these are security groups that you had in your on-premise Active Directory that are now synchronized with the cloud for Office 365. And without needing any additional infrastructure, right away with Intune, you're able to take advantage of those groups and target the users in those groups.
So this is great. I don't have to create anything new inside of my Active Directory. I can just use what I've already got inside of Office 365 and that makes sense to my organization. And the admin experience looks really cool. What does it look like from the user's experience point of view?
Sure. I've got here my personal iPad. So one of the first things I want to show you is this particular device is not managed by any mobile device management solution. You can see that I go into the general tab, and you can see that there's no MDM profile on this device. Mm-hmm. So what I did was, as an end user, I went in directly into the Apple App Store and downloaded a bunch of apps that I want to use for connecting to work purpose. So I have my Outlook app, my OneDrive app, Word, Excel, and PowerPoint here. So first thing I'm doing is launching the OneDrive app. One of the things you'll notice is this app supports multi-identity support. It means it can connect to my personal OneDrive as well as to the corporate OneDrive. So in this case, you're actually connected to the personal OneDrive, and you can look at my personal photos, my shopping list. And then, as you can see, I'm going to switch now to the corporate context within the app. So when I click on this, you get this prompt that says your IT department is protecting this app. They've set this Intune MAM policies, and that's what causes this prompt to happen.
Very cool.
So when I hit OK, the first thing it asked me is, because I had set a policy in the admin console that required me a PIN for every app launch, I have to now enter my PIN. So once I enter my PIN, now I am into the corporate OneDrive, and you can see that I have access to my business plan documents. So what I'm going to do next is show Word, which is another application, which is also able to connect to different kinds of identity stores, my corporate identity and personal identity. But now since I'm connecting to my corporate identity and trying to open the business plan document, it once again gives me the same warning. And then when I try and connect up, so it'll show me the business plan document. So when I click on the document, so it's downloading the document and opening it in Word, which is now a managed application that's subject to policies. So let me start editing this document. So let's assume that this is super critical, important data for your business. And I'm trying to now copy this out of this corporate OneDrive Word document mm-hmm. into, say, a personal application, which is not a managed application. So here, I've launched the Notes app within the iPad. So when I try to go and do a paste, you can notice that the paste operation is blocked because Intune detected that this was corporate data, and then you're trying to take it into a personal application in a personal context that's not managed, so that operation is blocked. So what we then do as an end user is, if he tries to work around in a different way, say let's assume he tries to take this data out and connect to his personal OneDrive, open a Word document there, and try to copy it there. Let's see what happens there. So once again, I'm trying to do a copy here. I select the data, hit copy, and go back into a personal OneDrive. Let me open up a new document here. And in this particular personal document that I've started out, what I'm going to do is, again, try to do a paste. But you notice that there is no paste operation enabled now. So because, again, this is a managed application, we detected that you are not in your corporate context and you've switched to a personal context. So we automatically disable the paste operation within the application. So now this user tries to be even more malicious, and he tries to go in and say, OK, I'm going to try to copy this document out to a personal Dropbox account that I've set up on this device. So what happens there? So I'm going to go back into my corporate OneDrive, into the business plan document, once again open that document. And what I do here, instead of trying to do a copy-paste of some segments of the document, I'm trying to copy the entire document off this iPad. So I try to hit duplicate, and then I try and select the Dropbox, my personal account, and hit duplicate. And you can once again see that Intune MAM policies are protecting the corporate data, and it's blocking you from doing this save into a personal location.
This is really cool. From an end user's point of view, I'm actually getting the control over my own personal data and all the usage of the applications. But IT is still in control of the corporate data and able to protect that and prevent me from doing something that's a little bit silly. It seems like a really great approach to solving this kind of problem. What kind of things are we doing with MAM in the future?
Great. So there are two main areas we are investing in. One, as you saw here, was the ability to deliver mobile application management policies. Mm-hmm. What we are enhancing is the reporting and the compliance capabilities around it. And the second thing we are doing is working with a large set of industry-leading partners, these applications. As you can see here on this website, which is listing all the applications in our app gallery for Intune. We have Adobe, we have Box, we have SAP, and a few other vendors who are partnering with us and expanding the list of mobile applications that you can actually now apply these policies to.
This is an amazing group of extra features that are coming to mobile application management. Thank you very much for joining me in the Microsoft Mechanics Studio, Dilip. And thank you very much for watching as well. You can try all of this today at the links below. And if you're already using Microsoft Intune, don't forget to check out the latest in the Azure portal. And of course, to stay up to date with everything in tech, keep checking back to Microsoft Mechanics. See you later.